for reason. There was no reason.
There was no reason.
And they kicked us out for no reason. So, everybody, I'm personally going to say, Mets, don't ever go to a fucking Mets game. The Mets. So guys, the Mets just wasted 3 hours of our life to say at the end, we can't throw the pitch for whatever reason. There was no reason.
There was no reason.
And they kicked us out for no reason. So, everybody, I'm personally going to say, Mets, don't ever go to a...
So, that's, of course, Ryan Garcia and Oscar De La Hoya leaving the Mets. They were there for 3 hours. They were warming up to throw the first pitch. He was very excited. He was talking about throwing a pitch for 100 miles an hour, promoting the fight. But what happened was, and this is what I'm reading online, that Mets officials were very concerned about putting Ryan and Devin on the mound after what Devin did this morning. After what they saw at the Empire State Building, that shove. They're a professional team. You don't act like that as a professional. I said that exact same thing this morning. That if Devin is the one that's acting, he's a role model, and he's the one that's the professional, you don't do stuff like that. You don't do these antics. He had months to promote the fight. It was all Ryan doing all the promotion. Devin didn't do much promotion for this fight. Just like in that clip you saw from GQ, where Ryan's singing and dancing, showing energy, and Devin just says in a straight face, I don't know if he's taking the fight seriously. So, Ryan Garcia, here you're going to see clips before he went to the stadium and when he just got there. He was very excited to be there. And obviously, he did not get to throw the first pitch. So, stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But that is the latest. Just this whole thing has been a movie, this whole promotion. And Ryan Garcia being at the Mets and not being able for 3 hours and then not being able to throw the pitch is just part of it. So here's what Ryan Garcia had to say before all that went down. Check it out.
See, I'm about to throw the first pitch at the Mets game. I'm about to throw 200 mile per hour fastball on the best. Let's get it.
I have now selected 12 women. 11 women actually for the 100K. It's 10, 12, and 13. And yep. So also, if you're in New York right now, if you want to go to a Mets game, let me know because I'm throwing the first pitch. Hit me up if you're from New York. Love you guys.
Lucky girl. Lucky girl. Lucky girl number 13. I don't care. 13 ain't a bad number no more. Lucky girl is going to get $1 million just to come to the fight. No funny business.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.